If I could write you just one letter, I don't know what I'd say. With these volumes of time standing in the way, I wonder what you'd answer if I tell you words of flow. Rebbetzin Chaya Mushka, there's so much I want to know. I know so many stories of the kind words you would say. How I wish I could see you to speak with you today. All my life I've been here hoping that you're watching from afar. Rebbetzin Chaya Mushka, somehow I know you are. We will tell all of your stories, we will sing a million songs. VeHachai Yiten Libo, we will take to heart all the milestones we reach, every goal that we fulfill. We're doing it together. Doctor told you that you need without delay to head to the hospital for testing right away. You responded that you wouldn't, that day you would stay home. You pleaded that your husband, the Rebbe, should not know. For so many Chassidim, for your tshuva yichidus came, you did not want your pain to cause them all to wait. Once you found a bachur standing one chilly day outside your home, you came out with some gloves. You said, my son, it cannot be cold. We will tell.